This Telly couple has been in the eye of the storm ever since they fell in love. Deepika Kakkar, who was married before she entered the industry, filed for divorce, which came through in January last year. It was believed that Shoaib Ibrahim, her co-actor in Sashual Samarka, was the reason she called it quits with her husband, but the actress denies it completely. Now, after almost a three-year-long courtship, Deepika and Shoaib have finally decided to go public with their relationship. In an exclusive interview with BT, she talks about what made her fall in love with Prem, his character in the TV show. Shoaib was not the reason behind her divorce. Deepika's marriage lasted 3 years and the divorce came through in January 2015. She says, "It's not mandatory that every love marriage should work, it can have its issues like compatibility too. Breaking off any relationship is difficult, almost traumatic. That's exactly what happened with me. My parents supported me and Shoaib helped me pull through those difficult times. We were not dating then. Distance makes the heart grow fonder." Deepika and Shoaib hit it off instantly, but it was only after Shoaib quit Sashual Samarka in 2013 that they realized their love for each other. Deepika says, "After he left, I distanced myself from everyone on the set for almost 2 years. I got anxiety attacks once when I couldn't reach him when he was on a 40-day outdoor schedule of his project. They got closer gradually." Shoaib recounts one such incident: "My father suffered a brain hemorrhage. Being the only son, I had to be there for my mother and sister while my father was recuperating. Deepika supported us emotionally. Wanted to be sure of the relationship before making it public." The couple was waiting for the right time to announce their relationship to the world. She says, "I wanted to be sure that this relationship wasn't on the rebound. Also, we were getting to know each other better. No matter how progressive we become, being a divorcee has some kind of a social stigma attached to it in our society. I had that stamp on me. But he gave me that space and, despite being aware of my past, never complained about it. He has in fact always respected that. Coming from a small town, even his parents never let me feel that. I have always longed for family. Ami sends Dabba for me when my mother is not there. I feel I am more close to his mom than him. Everything is positive and we are more at peace now." Shoaib adds, "Also, a commitment bounds you for life if one talks about it, laughs. While their families are eagerly waiting for them to tie the knot, the couple wants to save money enough for a big fat Indian wedding. It will be a combined effort and we want to save enough for the nikah. I want it to be a destination wedding and it has turned out to be his hometown Bhopal," smiles, Deepika says, adding, "For now, I demand the next step should be a proposal, and that too for